Oh, okay. That could be true, but highly likely you might be running away, turning off the voice of God, because God is telling you, no, turn right. Turn right. What are you doing? There's a cliff there. Turn right. Stop. Stop. You just want progress. Beloved, let's not be so addicted to the running, to the moving on, next level. Give me the next mountain. Give me the next level. God, onward, onward. Sometimes God just wants to tell you, yo, okay, fine, we'll go to that mountain, but you need to chill. Your heart needs to relax. You just need to recover. Something that we are learning right now, you just need to replenish. Just take some time. God is telling you, okay, it's fine. We're going to go to that place that I am the one who told you that place. Just calm down. Just relax. Let us stay in this place for a bit. Several times we find Jesus used to speak to the disciples and tell them, come away with me. They're not going to do ministry. He's just going to chill with them and give them stories. I would assume. It just says he used to tell them, come away with me. I don't know what the stories of Jesus would look like with the disciples. Maybe he'd be telling them what he was doing that day when he was lost at the temple at 12. I don't know. But several times he will tell them, come away with me. Come and chill with me. Let's take some time. Because this was my idea. I'm the one that has called you into this life. If you look at what life is, and you look at the greatness of God, as we were beginning, as we were worshiping and singing, just God is great. If you look at God as great, and you esteem him as that, beloved, you will realize, I am so small, I can't figure life out on my own. I have to constantly live a life of, God, you're the one that is calling me, you're the one that will show me. Where are you, God? Are you at Kopamoja? Okay. Kopamoja bado. Constantly, that's your life. Everyday ordinary life. It will not be a one-time thing. It's not a thing for special occasions where you're saying, I want to declare a 21-day fast because I want to hear what God is saying about this situation. Because that would mean there are other situations. If you only do that at some times, if that is the only time you esteem the voice of God, that would mean there are other situations that you don't open yourself up to the instruction of God. Is there a thing in our lives that we don't need God's instruction on? Absolutely none.